Hi guys, today I'm gonna be doing my updated best tricks. So, not necessarily my best tricks. I'm just gonna go around doing tricks. And yeah, let's get into it. First I have the dodgeball kick bent front flip, like that. But I can do it a little better than that. Yeah, that's good. I can do a front flip roll. So, like that. Then I can do the through the leg kick and flip. Yeah, I'm just gonna not do any more ball tricks. I can do comment below if you think I'm gonna land a front flip. Okay guys. 3, 2, 1. Oh, you commented. No, I wouldn't do it right this time. You were correct. But I think I can do it this time. I'm going to follow your answer. Whoa! I landed, and then my knees gave out and sprang me forward. Okay, I'm going to try something else. I can long bounce. There's long jump, and there's long bounce. There's also the spin jump. Moving on, I can log roll. I can ninja roll. I can sonic roll, kind of. Enough. and roly-poly. It's where you bounce to. I can I can somersault. I can I might be able to do backward somersault. Leave a like for good luck. Looks like you haven't yet. But I think you're about to because it's working. You did it. You liked. Gave me good luck. And so the answer is if I could backward somersault, the answer is yes. Anyways, moving on, I can kick spin. I can kick spin jump. It's like this. And then I can do spin jump front flip. I can do bouncer. I can do roller. I can do, so this is roller. You switch between somersault and log roll. We've got just a couple more. Then you guys can move on to the next video. Hopefully it's one of my videos. So I can do the jump kick butt bounce. Well, this is more like it. I can do jump kick butt bounce front flip. I can do a little better than that. There. And I think that'll be it for today. So just gotta go up there and turn and stop you. So if future me cuts this out, you won't be listening to me right now, and you'll only hear the goodbye.